From an arranged students, we are starting with the continuation of the question number 4, third sum. Last class we had solved question number 1 of fourth sum, and now we are solving the question number 3 of fourth sum. So here you can see that a square minus b is the whole square. Once again the formula comes. Don't get confused when 4 is there. It also means that 2 to the power of square, 2 to the power of square. Understood? Here one thing we are going to do here, this two terms are there. So let's take it as m square. And where let's take this value as m square. What we are taking the value as m square? Let m is equal to m to the power of m square is equal to y plus z to the power of 4. Therefore, m ka value kitna hoga? Y plus 2z square. Understood this, you have to keep it in mind. With the help of it, wherever the place value comes, y plus z, there we are going to write m. At last, once the m value is distributed, then we will be writing what? We will be writing the exact value. Okay. So what here? Once again, you write the first in x to the power of 4 minus y to the power plus z, the whole square to the power 4 is equal to x to the power of 4 minus m to the power of 4. Right?
Yes.
Understood? So this we can write it as x to the power square the minus m to the power of square minus the whole square.
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes. Yes.
Then what we will write the formula? That same identity 3 formula minus b square is equal to, everyone repeat.
Yes sir. A minus b
into
a minus b.
Identity
3.
So what we will write here, x square plus m square into x square minus
m square.
Understood? Then
yes.
What we will do, then we will be distributing the value. What is the value of m?
Y plus z square.
Y plus x square plus y plus z. When you are using the bracket, use square bracket, right? Two brackets are there. Okay. X square plus, y plus z, the whole square. Understood? Then, bracket closed. Understood? And once again, what you will write here?
X square
minus
bracket
y plus
z.
Plus z the whole square. Understood?
Yes.
Now here you can understand which formula will come. Identity one formula. So what you will do? You will write x square plus bracket. Till now I am not opening. Understood? So what you will write? Y square plus 2zx. YZ plus
Z
square. समझ में आ रहा है?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
समझ में आ रहा है कौन सा आइडेंटिटी आएगा? जो न्यू स्टूडेंट्स है, they might not be knowing what's going on. So we can use the formula m square minus b square identity 3, that is a plus b. The same formula we can use. So what happens here? Here it comes. X minus y plus z into x plus y plus z. And one more thing, students, you have to see whether if you want to expand, you can expand, or else you no need to expand. Understood? In this way, you will solve the remaining sums, and the remaining sums is homework for you. Okay, see you in the next class.
Cool.